when I don't know the answer to a question or a query.
Why?
My curiosity leads to discovery.
Why?
When I can't figure out a problem that's in front of me.
Why?
My curiosity solves the mystery.
Why?
We're ready to go, the game's all here. Another adventure with the question ears. Don't know what we'll find, but it's fun to try. That's why I ask why. Why? Why is the question that gets us to the next one? Science is everywhere, even if you can't see.
Why?
Like black holes, sound waves, or gravity.
Why?
Everything we know, all the coolest facts, came from somebody who once asked lots of questions and never gave up. That's why I ask why.
Why?
Why is the question that gets us to the next one?
A mystery, a riddle, a puzzle, or a quest.
That's why I
ask why. A mystery, a riddle, a puzzle, or a quest.
I don't think it's too much in your query.
My
curiosity leads to discovery. When I can't figure out a problem that's in front of me. My curiosity solves mystery. My curiosity leads to discovery. When I can't figure out the problem that's in front of me.
request came from somebody who has asked lots of questions, never gave up. That's why I
ask why
is the question I guess for the next one. Mystery, puzzle, or quest. That's why I
ask why.
A mystery, puzzle, or quest. And I don't need to question or query. My curiosity leads to discovery. Then I can't figure out a problem that's in front of me. My curiosity solves a mystery. Where do I go? The game's all here. Another adventure with questionnaires and a world of mine. Let's try. That's why I
ask
why is the question I guess for the next one. Science is everywhere, even if you can't see. Like black holes, sound waves, or gravity. Everything we know of the coolest facts came from somebody who was asked lots of questions, never gave up. That's why my curiosity leads to discovery. Then I can't figure out the problem that's in front of me. and ways are driving. Everything we know, all the clues are asked, came from somebody who was asked, who lots of questions, never gave up. That's why
everything we know.